Okay, and the gate goes down. It looks like that's Dominic Campbell really has the whole shot on this one. Followed by the 461 bike of Chad Grabowski and Brian Wister. And Dominic just seems to hold on to the front into the rhythm section. Followed by Chad and then Brian. Looks like they're going to hold on to this spot as long as they keep the tires on the ground. So Dominic Tamborelli, Chad Grabowski.